This is Sterling Duns.
And Amani Sanders Rasul.
And Caselli Jordan.
City Love.
We're not in right now, but leave your name and number and we'll get right back to you.
Talk to you soon.
Hi, Brian. This is Rachel's friend, Peggy McIntosh. So she says I should call you. I'm calling you. And one of my themes would be that if we ask the children what they've seen in the way of unfairness and how they think it can be, well, you could say ended, I will say lessened, we would be better off. So when my grandchild was 10, I said to him, you know, you can get a big fancy piece of paper that says you're an expert in education. I was talking about a PhD. Without ever asking a single child about their experience of school, you'd read all these books, but you wouldn't read a single thing said by a child. So he said that was pretty dumb, and I said, I know. So we need to interview the children on what they've seen of fairness and unfairness. They have the knowledge of unfairness. Okay, I'll talk to you one of these days. Bye-bye.